A warm welcome to everyone. I'm Manya Dubey of class 10th B.
And I'm Tanya Dubey, and we are representing Shri Thakur Dwara Balika Vidyalaya.
Our topic is Strategy for New India. Our theme for ATL Marathon is Education. And the problem statement is innovate to create solutions to make education inclusive and resilient for all children, those with no access to devices or internet, smartphone, laptops, and TV, etc. Those who are in regions with extreme weather conditions, those with no access to school, physically or virtually.
According to the survey, there are 27% of the students in India who does not have access to smartphones, laptops, or TVs to attend online classes, and some are living in extreme weather conditions, so they cannot go to school physically as well. This may be due to increase in poverty in India, lack of internet facilities in rural areas, or limited digital resources.
To this problem, here's the solution that they can get advantage of government schemes like
Sarv Shiksha Abhiyan.
This scheme aimed at providing free and basic education to all children aged between 6 to 14 years. Students can get access to free textbooks and study material, etc. It also includes other schemes like Padho Bharat, Bado Bharat, etc.
Second, UP government free laptop and smartphones. It provides students free laptops and smartphones.
School teachers should also prepare their lectures on papers, and later school staff should deliver those lectures to students' homes on weekly or bi-monthly basis. School teachers should encourage parents to use the places where free Wi-Fi and computers are accessible to offer them a remote learning environment.
These are some of the innovative solutions to this problem statement. Thank you.
Thank you.